This is a video recording of the sewer line at 217 East Bell. Here we've pushed into the cleanout which faces out, and just on the outside of the cleanout which faces in, this is what we're seeing is a big root mass. There's a bunch of sand and stuff on the bottom of the pipe.